Running Gear the favourite. And they're just about right. Green light is on, set to run. Favourite Running Gear from Sutton Abbey, they're set. Racing and speed here out deep. We've got Long Gully EV, Dakota Hummer, and booting up Sutton Abbey. So Sutton Abbey led from Long Gully EV. Now moving to third, out Katie Rose in Dakota Hummer. Running Gear, Oakvale Thrill. Nancy Lee and Black Baccarat. Leader gets clear, Sutton Abbey by two now. Long Gully EV tries to run it down, but at this stage, Sutton Abbey's doing enough and wins. Second, Long Gully EV. Out Katie Rose, boxed on well third. Oakvale Thrill next in from Nancy Lee, Running Gear. Dakota Hummer, he's just not showing any early brilliance. He's back second last tonight. And Black Baccarat was back to keep it company. 22-94, the gallop here on the first event. Won the winner, Sutton Abbey. Angela Modra, late mail salutes here in the first. 7 second and 2 third. 1-7-2. 6 fourth, 1-7-2 and 6. 22-94, the run. 8-80, the early split. Run home in 14-14. 1-7-2-6 on the first here from Gawler, standing by for the all clear.